In this short Final Cut Pro 10 tutorial, I will teach you how to create a freeze frame along with a transition and sound effect. To start, select a clip in your event library, then drag the clip to the primary storyline within the timeline area. Skim through the clip within the timeline and park the skimmer over an area you want to freeze. Use the keyboard shortcut Command B to break the clip into two pieces. Now press the X key to select the second portion of the clip. Use the keyboard shortcut Shift plus H to create a freeze frame area based on the position of the skimmer. Notice how Final Cut Pro 10 creates a hold frame at the beginning of the edit point. You can increase or decrease the freeze hold time by dragging the red hold area of the retiming bar. Now move over to the upper right corner of the timeline area and click on the Transitions Browser button. Click on the Lights category. You will see some light effects listed here. Find a transition that you like and drag it onto the edit point between your two clip segments. To change the duration of a transition, click on it and use the keyboard shortcut Control D. Within the dashboard area, you can now assign your transition a duration. In this example, I'll specify a duration of 10 frames. Okay, now we've got our light noise transition. The next step is to add a sound effect. Navigate to the Music and Sound Browser button and click on it. At the bottom of the Music and Sound Browser, type the keyword camera in the search box. Drag the camera shutter sound underneath the light noise transition in your timeline. Okay, that's it. Back up and watch the final result. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a Final Cut Pro 10 training class, visit geniusdv.com.